Hey friends, this is Justin Moser, our item shop video. Let's see if we can do this without anyone interrupting. Armor of all reinforcer builds are a trap and increases HP of any building it's attached to. Strange times of support the war effort. Alright. Who's in this stop? Pretty sure I just said, hey, or sure. People like her. Walker owns this. One of his first purchases he made on his own name. He bought me this on my name. Very generous. Diamond hands, sure. Fire people. I do want to, once the wrap skins come back, I do want to buy one wrap every time that shows up. Oh, I could be fun on Batman if it wasn't for that specific song. Oh, sassy. Hey, Walker actually owns this. Nice. Ooh, I like that. He sort of already has something like that though. Oh, that's the shop, huh? Alright, so what's my goals? Stroke of fire, which I try to do. Destroy opponent structures, which I just need one more of. My problem is I never really come across structures, so I got room for two more punch cards, so that's, what am I trying to do? There we go. Pit stop, where are you located? But bony burbs? Alright. Ugh. No, I want that off my map, please. There we go. Let's see what we can get done. Action. That's transversal, right? Yeah. I think the angel's more suited. Anyone else want stocking AMC? I got like $20 worth, but I don't know if it'll do much. Well, I mean, they say it's enough, but we'll find out. Maybe one day, like 6 years from now. Bony burbs. Oh, where's the dialogue box? Oh, there. Refuel vehicle. Oh no. Now what I need is a campfire. Oof. Oh, why are you stopping? Oh, this was a campfire. Thank you. fucking mailbox in this thing. Pleasant has mailboxes. Shoot, does it only have two mailboxes? There we go. Oh, maybe he had to be healed by it? Is there no more cars here? Oh, here we go. Nope. Build structures at Craggy. Okay, where's my squad at? Oh, will Corny have vehicle or mailboxes? I see a truck. Oh, here's a car. You're fighting some, some brave for taking her on. Where are you at? I'm out of gas. But can I park us somewhere safer? Can the sweats take care of themselves? Squad, or 10 people, 10 squads. Oh, they're gliding? Come on. two. Three squads, us two versus... Where are they shooting from? Oh, it's us two versus the trio? Alright, keep it together, keep it together. Where are they? We have the high ground, Attican. Be nice to see them before they see us. Oh hey, there's a purple weapon down here. Is it a trap? Oh shoot, there were shields down there. Right here? No. Oh, somewhere down there. Oh, is that you? Oh, it was. Huh. Could they be stuck? Oh. Keep being surprised. Oh, you found them? Oh yeah, there they are. Oh, someone got me. Oh, you know what? I was using the wrong weapon. Where's their third friend? What happened? Oh, there's their third friend. Dang it! Great game. Should have built up. That would have been nice. Hey, got some battle stars. Is that enough to unlock anything though? Ooh, do I go spoon or this emote? I believe the emote I've seen Core do in game, so, but then again I'm trying to build up to him. No, but I can't unlock him until I get everything anyway, so let's might as well get this, complete her-ish. Oh no, she's complete, right? Yeah, she is. And Core, where are you at? No? Oh, there you are. One of you is traversing, right? Yes. I like having a traversal for when it's me versus a whole squad. Gives me something to do. Or at least gives them something to be like, oh hey, that guy's not trying to kill me. Oh no, did I miss it? Where's the handy one? So embarrassing. Oh, there you are. Oh yeah, that is hers officially. They're both part of the Splinter group. But since the arc is, I should give it to her as well. That way we will know what season she came from, perhaps. It's a special shout out to Kay the Mess for recommending I use the stealth sail. It's been pretty nice. I like how it's her shade of black. I've already forgotten what the other one I was even using was. So. Oh yeah, that's right, it was Deathstrokes. Which I do like how this one shows off her halo more, but this one's more color appropriate. Anyways, so if you give a like and subscribe, and leave a comment if you're so inclined, I would appreciate that. Alright everyone, have a great day.